Community College President Dr. Clyde Muse was honored in the state Senate today. Dr. Muse was honored for his success at HCC, for his longevity, serving as head of the college for 42 years. Dr. Muse was recognized by Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hoseman, State Senator Hillman T. Frazier, and Senator Pro Tem, President Pro Tem, Dean Kirby.